Today, I was kind of upset that I couldn't land my triple flip because it's been pretty stable in in practice. But I was glad I was able to put the combo on the triple loop and also do the double axel. I haven't looked at my levels yet, so I don't know what levels I got on my spins. But overall, I'm just glad to be back at the Chongqing to compete, especially since the last time I was here was in 2019.